Hello everyone and welcome to my channel Make It Yourself. Today we are going to make a very quick and easy bookmark, and you can make these bookmarks in any number of colors. So here are a few examples.